getting this?
Running the imaging through the database now.
I can already tell you, it's a Vector class frigate.
He's right. Looks like it was stripped down previously and they're re-outfitting it now.
Now what the fuck for? Worst idea for a shipyard ever.
That's what I'm gonna find out.
Mountain bonus!
We've already managed to modify a few of our infantry weapons, like the EL-05 minigun, to focus and shoot impact particles of NX-01 the size of a fist. The process the Vorus have given us can easily be adapted to refine raw promethium in the gun's barrel. That's only the proof of concept phase. Wait till we get a hold of the bigger arsenal. Somewhere deep inside, I already know, we'll end up just like them. Is this karma, or...
Tears it. No extraction for now. We need some solid intel on what the Vorus are really doing down here.
Weapons research laboratory and Kotika found me. When I woke up, she just stood there looking at me. Disappointed, angry. Before I understood what had happened, she stormed the place and started tearing everything apart. It took me a while to calm her down and to not alert security, but still rattled, she yelled at me, saying if her people found out, I would be executed on the spot. Then she took off. I feel like a traitor. Not even the same species.
Signatures detected. Brace yourself. They'll be on you like flies.
peace at last. See you go through this. Not gonna let me go, huh? Have it your way. B-52s are on the house. Drink up. Drink up.
Thank you.
space left in your rusty guts for a logic unit, was there?